impalas are seasonal breeders. They mate around May, June. That is when, at that time, you'll see a lot of bachelor groups, because then dominant males become very strict about their territories. They're so strict to the point that you'll see one male in company with all the females. And at that particular time, he is in charge and responsible. He's got all the mating rights over the females in that group. But his tenorship is not as long as he could like it to be, because there's so much competition. The boys in the bachelor groups, they are busy training and exercising, and regularly they visit the dominant males and try and challenge them for mating rights. And at that time, that is when you get to see either bachelor groups or female herds with one male. Outside the breeding season, then you can start to see a mixture, you know, where both males and females will kind of mix up together, and there's no fuss about who's hanging around with who. But as soon as the breeding season comes back, May, June, and then the dominant boys will start to get a little bit busy and serious about their territory. You know.